Welcome back. National Medicare Education Week starts September 15th. This is a time to explore your options, understand the benefits and costs of each plan so you can find the coverage that works best for you. Here to break things down for us is Troy Holt with United Healthcare, Medicare and Retirement. I love talking about this because as my parents age, I'm finding more and more, you know, just interest in this stuff, and we do need to know this. So let's talk about this.
Yes.
Let's talk about really what is National Medicare Education Week.
Yeah, it is a great event, and we are so fortunate here in Colorado to actually have some good events that are going on. Mm-hmm. But really, what National Medicare Education Week is where people can come out and learn about Medicare. And what's great about it is this year, as well as many years, is Mayor Michael Hancock has declared it as the National Medicare Educational Week. So it's just great. We're excited about it, and we're excited to continue to be the teachers about Medicare and helping people navigate through the whole system.
No, absolutely. And this is going to start Sunday, right?
It actually starts the 15th.
Okay.
So here in a couple of days.
Yeah.
And so the 15th, so for those of you that already have the Medicare products or getting acquainted to Medicare, it's literally a month from the open enrollment period, which runs from October 15th through December 7th. So it will give you a chance to really understand Medicare, and we are here to help. And hey, you have great partners out there that are willing to jump in and partner with you.
Well, yeah, let's talk about that. How is this supported? Because it's been recognized.
Yes.
Now. So how does that happen?
Yeah, so it's great. It's something that's not new and definitely skyrocketing. Our baby boomer population is growing. Everybody is coming to the world of Medicare.
Yeah.
But it's been, this is our 18th year into
wow.
it. So it's not something that's new. It's just something on the rise because we have a bigger population that is aging Ooh. In. And we have national companies like United Healthcare. I'm so blessed. We just want to really focus on the value of care and not have people focused on the business decision. But we've got Walgreens and Fitbit and organizations that are locally based that are senior centers and providers, and we're all in it as partners. And what we'd like to always say, partners in care, providing those solutions to help the public navigate through Medicare solutions.
I know this probably seems like a silly question or too general of a question, but really, why did United Healthcare really believe that this was necessary? Why did you create this?
Yeah, so based upon our statistics, Gina, is 40% of all Medicare beneficiaries, so if you have Medicare, you're called a Medicare beneficiary, they find Medicare confusing. Mm-hmm. And there's just a real need and a real need to help navigate through the solutions of Medicare. And again, like I said earlier, focused in regards to care.
Yeah.
And keeping that level focused. So when people need solutions, they have them and they understand them. And we have great resources such as Medicare Made Clear that United Healthcare puts out. And you can go to Medicare Made Clear to look at that, as well as the great partnership of the National Medicare Education Week.com solutions that will help people navigate.
So would you say then that that's how baby boomers or seniors can actually participate, or are there other things they can do?
So they can go on the web, they can go to great events that are happening here in Denver, here on September 17th. I'm lived in Colorado all my life. So we have this great event that's taking place on the 17th here at 9 o'clock. 12 o'clock and 3 p.m., where you can come down and meet with experts and hear about Medicare, learn about Medicare. Mm-hmm. And then we have some great partners that will pass out literature that will help them understand Medicare in a deeper dive.
I think a good thing, too, is actually when people can enroll, right? That seems to be a little magic number. When is that?
Yep. So again, so on the 15th here, we're a month away. So the open enrollment period is October 15th through December 7th.
All right.
And that will give the consumers that time. That's the normal process. But if you are aging it and say you have 3 months before and 3 months after you turn age 65, and that's sort of the normal process. And then folks that might have a special election, everybody's coming to Colorado, right? And so people are retiring here, and so that's a qualifying event.
Yeah.
So look to the experts to help you, and we are here to partner and help you understand Medicare as a whole and help navigate solutions that fit your
needs. Part of that really are all the parts. The A, the B. Can you break it down just a little bit for me?
Just in simple terms, we call it the ABCs of Medicare. Mm-hmm. And so A, Medicare A, is for, say, inpatient hospitalization. Part B is for medical services.
Okay.
Part C, many people might have heard about Part C. We also classify it as Medicare Advantage Solutions.
Okay.
Where you can get A and B, hospital, and as well as Part B included. And then you get extra benefits in there too. So it's sort of not just line item benefits, it's the complete solutions that can be offered. And then D, let's not forget about D.
Oh, we hear about D, yes, all the time.
And it's for prescription drugs.
Gotcha.
And then we have Medicare Supplement Solutions. So that's where it's a secondary coverage to Medicare. So we are here to educate folks.
Well, you did it so well. Yeah. You actually broke it down so easily, Troy.
Thanks, Gina.
Thank you. All right, to RSVP for a local Medicare informative event on September 17th, visit nmew.com, or you can call this number, 855-322-1154. Accommodations for special needs at meetings, you can call 855-322-1154, TTY711. The event is at Central Park Recreation Center at 9 a.m., noon, and 3 p.m. For more information about Medicare, visit medicaremadeclear.com. United Healthcare paid for today's segment. Stay with us.